just me and you. And, wonder what we're learning about this week. Let me check Miss McDougal's papers. Oh, here's something. Let's see. It looks like you're learning about sportsmanship. I know about sportsmanship. How about if we talk about sportsmanship together? That's a great idea. Do you know what sportsmanship is? Well, let's talk about it. How many of you have played a game with a friend, and at the end of the game, they lose, and they're very upset? And sometimes they say very mean things, like, "You cheated!" Yeah, that makes you sad, right? That's called bad sportsmanship. But what if you're playing that game with your friend and you win and they lose, but at the end of the game they say, "Good game, friend. Let's play again." Now that is good sportsmanship, right? So it's all about the attitude, people. That's right. We want to treat our friends nicely during games. How about this one? Have you ever played a game with a friend and all they do is cheat? Yeah, nobody likes to play a game with a cheater. That's bad sportsmanship. But what about a game with a friend that plays by the rules? Yeah, that's good sportsmanship, right? Absolutely. Okay, here's another one. Let's say you're playing a game of baseball. Well, you know, I'm not real good at baseball. But my friend, Tally, which rhymes with Callie, which is my name, Tally is always playing baseball with me, and she knows I'm not very good. So when I go up to hit the ball, if I miss it, you know what she says? She says, "Good try, Callie. You can do it." That is good sportsmanship. Right. So I want you to keep those things in mind today as we go through our module and talk about good sportsmanship. Because in PE, we play a lot of games, right? Yeah, and we want to treat our friends nicely. So let's get started, guys, and